Yo, what's going on, guys? It's your boy, the Comeback Kid, back at it again with another stream. I say that, but I haven't streamed in like a week or two. I think it's like a week. But anyway, we're going to be using my creative voice, or Jack Mayner. I just randomly made this guy, so we'll see. He has good punch speed, punch power. He's just a striker, really. Terrible ground game. It'll be good against Adesanya, though, because he's pretty trash. On the ground, I know. But, yeah.
All right, coming up next, it's a UFC middleweight division fight.
Right, I'm trying to do something as well as doing this, so it's pretty annoying. That's why I played one match with this guy so far, and I won it, so... Oh my god, seriously, kid. This guy's just a body damage, I bet.
Who is going to be able to implement their game plan the best in this matchup between these two big-time athletes?
Well, you see him land the jab there. He's got the reach advantage. You might as well use it.
Look at the... Oh, this kid's pissing me off. Right, good.
You gotta check these low leg kicks.
Nice defense there. Huge block.
Big punch lands over the top. How's he gonna follow this?
We'll taunt him a bit. Come on.
That one was thrown to end the fight.
Yep. Well, he's got the kicking game going tonight. That one appeared to stun him.
He needs to start looking to finish now because he's got his opponent hurt very bad.
Just over 3 minutes to go round one. Strong outside leg kick.
Might try and get a few leg kicks going, you never know.
What a fight! He has a commitment to kicking tonight, and it shows.
Oh, big kick there. Oh. Set him down.
Oh, he's hurt bad. He's hurt bad, John. He's gotta press him. He's gotta go chase that.
Bam.
Oh, nice combination.
You're so lucky I accidentally threw a leg kick there. Man's just doing the same combo over and over again.
Alright, so he lands another jab now, just snapping that thing off, DC.
I believe that the jab was long.
Man. Trying to clinch me?
He's hurt bad.
Get the fuck out.
Oh man, hate to be hit with one of those knees to the body.
Liver kick.
Oh, beautiful land there by Adesanya. You hear this crowd just eating out of his hand. Ooh, and
what a fantastic strike to throw.
Nah, I ain't finishing this cunt on the ground.
He deserves this moment. Go finish this.
Get up.
Recovery, man. Right back to his feet.
He got the turtle in that kick.
20 seconds to go in round one. Final seconds of round one.
You're a pussy, bro. Wouldn't even get up.
Right hook to the
little
head.
Twat.
Stop. Alright, so a big round for him there. Maybe even a 10-8. There was a big knockdown in there courtesy of the kick. DC, talk us through it.
He found his spot. I mean, he knew that there was a weakness. He found a spot. He recognized an opportunity to go and chase down that head kick. He threw it. It landed, and he almost got the finish.
If you take those kicks, it's gonna shut your body.
Fuck's sake, this kid's annoying me. Oh, you are a bitch, boy, mate. You're about to get slept. Yeah, get put on the floor. That fucking overhand. I'm gonna fuck this kid up. His left leg is fucked, and if he has to go orthodox, then it's a GG.
Starting to do some really significant damage to the body here. Another strike lands there. Alright, so a good job by
shit, I knew it. You are the biggest pussy, mate. Fuck you. All you did was spam knees and fly knee, yeah? Is that your strategy, you little prick?
Oh, he landed that kick to the outside of the leg there, DC.
He is chopping up that leg. They say chop down the tree. You beat your opponent by slowing him down first with those nice outside legs.
Why did it not?
Oh, man, how is he
still? Nah, I know your strategy, bro. Nah, nah, nah. Dickhead.
Now his opponent's really on the ropes.
His opponent's on B Street. He's hurt so bad. I don't know what he's gonna do to stay in this fight.
Get the fuck down. I could finish you right now, but I'm not going to.
These are some excellent ground and pound strikes here.
Knee him. Come on, get the knee. Oh my god, this guy's a pussy.
He knows exactly when to throw, exactly when to hold, and it's allowing him to really control the grappling aspect of the fight.
There's a song there, right? Know when to hold him.
Oh, you. I'll give it to him. He survived. He has survived. For now.
Kick to the body now. That one won't land.
Get the fuck up.
Oh, he's hurt bad. He's hurt bad, John.
We ain't having a repeat of last round where you just sat there because you're a fucking pussy.
Oh, he gets up.
Lucky cunt, mate. Shit, he actually hit that. Dodged.
Oh, big left hook there. Those 5 minutes.
Ooh, if he committed to that elbow, it would have been bad. Right, round one, all me. Round two, he got the win. He got the fucking win. He's landing more strikes and significant, apparently. Well, I'm getting a few more strikes round one, but. This fucking bitch boy keeps asking me shit.
Oh, nice
on Discord
and
pissing
DC.
Me off.
Great time to land that punch.
You're so lucky. It's over.
I mean, it was perfect.
What?
Absolutely perfect, John.
Come on, get up. I feel bad.
Really
shit.
Advantage as he lands the straight punch there. Punch is blocked.
You're such a bitch, boy, man. All he's doing is knee spamming. Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on. I am tempted to just ground game this kid for the last. Fuck off. Come. Yeah, nice one. I could finish this kid so easily on the ground. I'm going to. Next time I knock this kid down, I'm finishing him on the ground. He's being annoying. Nope. Sorry. Oh my god, why am I being such an idiot?
Oh, this one is coming down to the wire. This has been so action.
I don't have any stamina, bro.
I hope nobody is behind me. This
oh, for fuck's
insane.
Sake, he's got. Oh, it doesn't really matter. He has no stamina. Yeah, get up. I have no stamina. I knew it. It's over. I think it might be over. Let's fucking go. No, why have I just done that? Oh, he might win though if I don't knock him out. He's just doing the same shit, bro. Look, he's gonna go to the body now. Get off me, kid. If I can get this, because I know he's probably gonna win on judges. Oh my god! Oh my god! We've done it. How the fuck did I just get that? I was like, I know he's gonna spin to the body, so I'm just gonna have to go through it.
Take a look back at the replay. It ends up a knockout, but this was really a striking clinic from the moment they touched blood.
I mean, a competitive fight. That one guy finally found the shot that ended the fight. But both of these warriors displayed a ton of heart. One guy got the finish, but neither guy should be disappointed in their performance.
All right, here now, Bruce Buffer with the official decision.
Called a stop to this contest at 4 minutes, 24 seconds of round number three. Declaring the winner by knockout.
I forgot I'm still streaming, bro. Anyway, let's continue. Striking, grappling. Yes, pressure's good. What the fuck? Bro, use that and you're getting knocked out. Clean out, mate. Fuck's sake, bro. This twat pissing me off.
Coming up next, a UFC welterweight division matchup.
How the fuck do I even use? Who's this guy using? Some nonce. Yeah. Who the fuck even is that? Is that him?
Outstanding matchup of strikers. Any chance this thing hits the canvas?
I don't believe so. I think when you have two high
nice
strikers like you have in these two men, they're good.
I ain't fucking around like the last fight. I'm finishing it when I'm finishing it. Nope.
Oh, nice
using his strength there to posture up. We'll see what he can do now.
He's gonna start looking to land.
You're actually knocked out very real quick. I don't even want to. I got that 100%, but I don't even want to go.
Nicely done there as he escapes back to his feet.
Jesus Christ. Is Jack Me not ever gonna lose though?
Well, these are some excellent ground and pound strikes here, DC. There's an efficiency
dodged
which he operates in these situations.
He knows exactly when to throw, exactly when to hold, and it's allowing him to really control the grappling.
I'll let you go, up, bro. You're shit on the ground.
Right? Know when to hold him, know when to fold him.
Yep, absolutely.
Go. Oh, that'll get his attention. Nice counter on the uppercut.
I'm about to turn up just geezer out real quick. Shit. That was a weird ass knee, bro. Get up. Make things interesting for me. I'll do that straight in front of you. I ain't afraid of this guy.
Nice kick right there. Tell the masses how good that feels to get kicked like that.
Johnny does. It doesn't feel good to get kicked like that.
Oh! What just happened? Let's go. You know, it's baby.
Flush than it did, and I'm not even sure the opponent saw it coming, quite frankly. So, near perfect execution on the strike that ultimately results in the KO here tonight. Oh, we'll take a look back at the highlights. You know we're going to find that nasty head kick somewhere in this highlight rip. Just an incredible result for him here tonight.
A very nice head kick to finish the fight. But don't ignore all the work he did with his hands. And give credit.
All right, now we go inside the octagon where...
Easy dub. Undefeated with this guy so far. They're not even low level either. They're like level 57s and shit. Anything above 30 is usually alright. Player wise. Mm-hmm. 4 minutes and then we'll be going heavyweight and lightweight, which is going to be even worse for people. It's going to fucking obliterate them. Creative fighter, yeah, let's go. Look at me, look at me, look at me, look at me. Now, now, now.
All right, coming up next, it's a UFC middleweight division fight.
Right, just close it. Let's go. This guy's a cool creative fighter, you know. People diss creative fighters, but creative fighters like this guy's and mine, I guess you could say. They aren't like too bad. One uppercut's just rocked you. My guy, what is your chin? What is he, a kickboxer? Think he's a kickboxer. Pretty sure he's a kickboxer. He's doing some good work. He's playing like a boxer. Which I respect. This guy's name's Taylor. Better not have a Taylor Holder repeat of last night, bro. For real, Gibb won that. Draw. Yeah, shut the fuck up. Rigged. This guy's just really annoying. He's pressuring. He's not like pressuring, but he is. Really annoying. So you're not. How the fuck did I survive that? So you're not gonna be boxing and you're gonna go to the ground like a little bitch boy. You wanna go to the ground? I will show you what happens when you go to the ground with me. Now come on. Come on, go to the ground. Come on. Little bitch.
He is chopping up that leg. They say chop down the tree. You beat your opponent by slowing him down first with those nice outside leg kicks. Nice punch lands over the top.
Some nice back and forth action here.
He's just playing so weird, bro. Playing like he's about to get knocked clean out. How? I didn't even do that. Yeah, get up, dickhead. Twat.
Trying to establish that jab once again.
What the fuck? That glitch actually just helped me though. Got him away.
Oh, a huge block there.
We're both gassing on stamina. I've probably lost a bit more than him.
Right, he misses. Nice.
Due to the head movement and stuff. I never used to use head movement, but that just got me the knockdown, so I'm not even good with it, really. Fair enough. Don't go to ground, you little bitch. You are a bitch, bro. You are a bitch. I'm gonna armbar the fuck out of you, boy. Oh, look who doesn't know what to do on the ground. He's gonna get slammed though, watch. Watch how long that gave it to him. Yeah, exactly. Just getting some bullshit. Now he's gonna get like one or two elbows in. One. Fair enough.
Just as the horn sounded, safe to say he was saved by the bell there. So, back to the stools they go.
Is this motherfucker?
We're gonna fight on, ladies and gentlemen. Another round coming up.
Fuck this kid, bro. Man's running us over and isn't even active. Fucking pussy.
Punch after punch landed right on his opponent's face.
I don't know who won that. Probably him. You got three knockdowns. Yeah, he won. I reckon. Annoying, but whatever. First round doesn't mean too much.
Ooh, what a punch.
Oh, he lands another strike to the body.
He's
really
doing a bit of body work, but
a lot of shots to the midsection, and these will take their toll as this fight goes into the latter rounds. Nice job by the fighter here to continue to block the shots coming his way. You think he's trying to sort of fatigue his opponent here a little bit?
Slip into the cross. Head kick. I don't know why he didn't go off to the body then. He needs to stop doing this. That gets you knocked out. So I'm going to be throwing a lot of straight punches. I do usually do head movement with the block, just because it's going orthodox. He has a terrible switch stance, but could work out. That's the thing, no one switches stance like to their advantage in this game. They usually do it to a disadvantage. But for me, nah, bro. I know what I'm doing.
Up the pace here in round two, much more aggressive than we saw in round one, and now starting to find himself in the pocket.
Oh, that was a
good punch.
Come on, bro. Let's go.
Well, DC, headgear's not allowed, but he is.
I love striking with nice this creative fight on you.
Doing a great job of blocking his head.
I fought with it.
Time, those shots to the head will knock you out. Not this time, this guy's making sure nothing lands.
Oh, I went for an uppercut. Why did it do a... I'm switching stance, bro.
And you saw a great example of that just there.
And you see his opponent starting to slow down. He cannot take many of those kicks.
Knockdown. Get up. I know this guy didn't give me the same chance, but I'm going to do it because I like striking with this guy. I don't mind about my undefeated record too much. What just happened? Look at this guy. You are scummy, bro. For real. Goes in for the fucking kill. Little bitch. He just put me off balance now with that. He's probably just... the fuck out. No mercy. No fucking mercy. He tried to take me out twice then. Little ground game. Not letting you get up. If you do that. Sorry, mate. We're gonna show you how to behave. Tossing your kind of name. Oh, no. Like, I've already been streaming 25 minutes and it feels like it's only been like 5. For real. I know, like, 5 minutes of it is just me not even talking. It's been focused on something, but... yeah. All of these wins are with... Mayner, by the way. So, you know. Oh, heavyweight, light heavyweight, here we go. That could have been heavyweight, but I don't think it was. No, it can't have been. Light heavyweight. Let's go. Level 80. Oh, please don't pick John Jones. He's the worst type of fighter for my guy. I think, anyway.
For the UFC Light Heavyweight Championship of the World.
Let's go. Is this 5 rounds or not?
Alright, so here we go with the start of this fight.
Round 3.
I'm anxious, man. What
or 3 rounds.
It is, and it's going to be interesting. And it's going to be interesting to see who has the upper hand. It's
going to be... Oh, of course. Of course. Missed, mate. This guy's not been doing too well so far. Missed again. I'm just going to try and make this guy miss as much as possible so he gasses himself out. Then I'll pick him off. Oh, that's good to know. He's just trying to work my body and then he's going to take me down. Stop. You're going to get knocked out if you throw that fucking thing again, you little cunt. Do it. Do it, I dare you. Throw that spinning. Come on, do it. Try and clinch me as well, I dare you to do that as well. Oh, you really want to clinch? You really want to clinch, yeah. Maynard can handle it. He can handle it. And then when he's out of the clinch, he puts you onto the canvas. Oh, I don't really want to be here, actually. Get up. Oh, cunt. If he gets me in a submission, bro, this guy does not have good submission. How? How?
Just over 2 minutes, round one.
I'm just gonna make him stand it up.
Oh man, this guy's got elbows for days.
Up.
He throws them up, he throws them across the body. He just has.
Oh, you little twat, man. You wanna fucking clinch me? Do you know what will happen? You don't know what I am about to do to you, mate. Should have some sort of a fucking idea after all of this. Get up. Fuck you. Prick. Level 80, yeah? Level 80 what? Level 80 what? And what? I'm gonna fuck about your level.
Swing and a big miss by Jones.
Come on, throw something other than that knee. Okay, nice. Nice, you've missed it three times. Lucky. Little bastard, mate. Well, that was my win, of course. How am I missing so many more strikes? I guess it sort of makes sense, but not really. All right, round two. No, my game was fucking paused. Stop throwing that shit, because I know that spinning back fist or spinning elbow or whatever it is does a lot of fucking damage if it connects. You want to get into the clinch with me, man.
Oh man, I think you jumped out of your seat a little bit after that kick.
Oh, I did, because I have time.
I'm going to obliterate your legs until they are sticks.
The issue with that kick, as effective as it is, one gets checked, you have the Anderson Silva situation.
Left. Pussy. Couldn't even fight. One strike in that round, mate. Good fucking job, you cunt. People who leave like that, fucking pathetic, mate. Obviously, I'm not going to jump when I'm using a strike, am I? Unstoppable. Any division. Middleweight, welterweight, heavyweight, light heavyweight. It's over. Well, we haven't had heavyweight yet, to be fair. Out of all 80, fucking prick. What level 80? Rage quits. This could be dangerous. 175 level. The red thing means he's prestige one, so level 175. This guy's 100 levels above me. Come on, use, like, I don't know. You know, I know this is going to make me rage because he's using a jiu-jitsu player and he's probably going to submit me because he's probably really good with him. But I'm going to do it. I just said to never back out. I'm never going to back out. I think this may be the end of Maynard's undefeated record though. For sure. Well, not for sure, but... I'm 80% sure this guy's gonna ground game, clinch game me until I rage quit. But I'm never rage quit. So good luck.
Well, the tension is palpable as this fight gets underway, and
all it takes is one well timed overhand and it's over for you. That was 100% blocked. 1,000,000% blocked. Oh, yep, this guy's good.
All right, so he postures up here and now figures to rain down some ground strikes.
Yeah, the ground and pound will be a plenty.
He's faking, it's lagging a little bit.
Oh, useful strike on the ground that was.
Look at this, man. Almost.
Oh, he's got the ground and pound going now.
He's putting him in exactly the positions he needs to be in right now. He's able to relax here. And he understands, being a veteran of so many fights, that as long as he...
Oh, don't worry, I will be grappling for 180 seconds. This guy's going to be grappling all the round, probably.
Oh, nice job using his strength there to posture up. We'll see what he can do now.
He's going
to
start...
Yep, look, there we go.
Big shots from the top.
Staying busy from bottom position here. Ground and pound strike is true.
Oh, lovely.
Alright, so pretty good damage here with the ground and pound. Nothing superficial about these strikes. They are
back into bullpup, man.
Oh yeah, he's landing very accurately, and he's landing to get damage off.
If you're the bottom fighter, DC, what do you do?
You got to move, you gotta shrimp, you gotta get off the hip to try to move your opponent off of you or pull him down to close the space.
We just need one stun or a knockdown. But this guy will know how to strike as well. What? Oh, this guy's a pussy. I already know what type of player you are. Fucking pussy, rocks to the head and then spams body. Shoot yourself, mate. Dickhead. You want to turn into a striker now? Do you think I'll be an easy grapple? Nah, fuck that. You're going to be a striker and use that retarded kick. Which I literally ducked, by the way. That's nice. Such a good player.
Another punch landed.
Much improved defensively as he blocks the shot.
Yeah, take me down again, little fucking pussy. I knew I should have backed out and I could have, but why would I do that? Look, all he's doing is this. This is all this kid is worth. What? That was a get up. Fuck off, he did not go into... Oh, I'm gonna break something. I'm not gonna leave, but I will just stand still and let this guy knock me out if it gets to the worst. Look, let's just look at these stats. That one stun and body, obviously, because he puts me in just stands body. A minute 40, that's just him standing up, I believe. So, realistically, he spent the whole fight on the ground. Fucking pussy. For real.
Able to throw at the right time, secure at the right time. He wasted no action. For me, this is the most exciting type of fight. A guy that is just dominating his opponent. Really
dominating. Daniel Cormier, of course you think it's exciting because this is all that you do to your opponents. Just sit on the ground, you fat bastard.
And he continues to work the body here.
Oh, fuck off, mate. You're not good. I ducked? What? Is that not a stun? I literally just heard like a car crash together. What? I've caught him go- How- I thought fucking this cunt was just a jiu-jitsu twat. I think he could actually withstand a striker.
Verdum going to work from guard here. Nice combination of strikes there. Very efficient, very effective.
A lot of top pressure being applied. Yep, great side control, my favorite position. Yep.
Alright, a good ground and pound by him here, certainly staying busy, and not just busy but effective.
You can just block
punches to keep the referee off of you. This guy is throwing punches to be effective, to throw damaging strikes. He's doing a fantastic job.
Blocked. Blocked. Let's see if this guy's a sweaty submission artist. He knows I know how to defend. He ain't going for that.
Oh, he postured up there, gained some valuable separation.
This could get him the armbar, but fuck it, I'm willing to risk it.
Yeah, he's gotta move. Johnny's gotta shrimp and try to either get up or pull his opponent back into him so he doesn't have the posture to land that big damage.
He's trying to control posture here. Now trying to hip escape. Why did I even
just
do
trying
that?
To move out of this position up the bottom.
Oh my god, it's like sudden.
Lands a big elbow there.
Tried it.
Side control now, DC. A lot of options at his disposal from here. Oh, elbow strike landed by Verdun. Needed the body here inside control.
How? Pre-deny much, you faggot.
And yet another knee finds the target. Strong work there by Verdun.
I'm gonna continue punching you.
He's trying to put this dude's head like through the canvas. He's one of the better ground and pound fighters we have in the entire UFC, and you're seeing why. Able to land the single ground strike there.
How?
Top pressure being applied here as he works out of side control. Alright, he's very comfortable fighting off his back, DC. Now looks like he's trying to hip escape. Yeah, he's trying to hip escape or maybe look for a Kimura here.
gearing up now.
And now the damage is about to start.
No stop. Okay, never mind. Why did I? Why?
Useful strike there. The ground and pound on point tonight.
Look at the time on ground. Nice. 3:38. This guy is such a good player, bro. He's already won by a decision, unless it's 5 rounds, which I doubt it is. Nope. 3 rounds. Lovely. Let's go, baby. Blocked. Literally still holding them. Kill yourself, faggot.
Bottom fighter trying to control posture, unable to do so.
And now he's in a lot of danger. He's gotta grab that head or he's going to get blasted.
I'm just gonna not touch my controller, see what this guy does. Let's see what this guy does.
Good ground and pound by him here. He told us on Thursday he needed to be more effective.
Well, that was nice.
Certainly effective tonight.
Many people have gone away from
blocked.
The style of fighting. This man has embraced it, and you are seeing why. He's one of the best that we've seen do it in a long time.
100% blocked.
Now figures to rain down some ground strikes.
Yeah, the ground and pound will be a plenty from this position.
Blocked. Yep, kill yourself.